It is better for one to be with a man. It is better for two to dwell again. As one. So I agree.
The book of Genesis, Bereshit, chapter 2, verse 18. And Yahuwah, the Supreme Elohim, said, it is not good that the man should be alone. I will make him and help meet for him.
So the Most High's plan was not for people to be single. We see that. I mean, we can't talk to worldly people like that, but we could definitely talk to Moshe about that. Now, what do you think about that, Moshe? So because some of that, let me, before I finish, because it seems like the reason that you want a man is for like a servant. Well, you want him to shovel your snow and not the essential reasons. Well, you could just hire someone for that. Why not just hire God?
No. I said a companion, someone to talk to. You scared. Someone to confide in, someone to build with. Also, I think it's for a family unit, you know. There's an order to it. So I do agree that a man and a woman should be together. That's the natural order. I'm noticing someone told me there's people who believe in freezing your eggs. I don't believe that is not part of the Most High. I think we're gearing towards something crazy because you need the Father. So what I meant is about the snow is I'm not about to go and pick stuff up. First you tell me don't be masculine, now you
want to... Whoa. Let me explain that then. So what I'm saying this is that that's the first thing that you mentioned, and I'm a good listener, and I heard you mention that a couple times before. So, you know, I'm just saying. Can you recall her saying that before, Kadar?
Candy man. I get what you say.
Yeah, I mean, if you want a handy man, just hire Yashabi.
Meriwether.
No, Yashabi is a real handy man, not Meriwether. Meriwether, I don't. Yeah.
I'm joking. No, I don't mean it like that. I wouldn't want to use. I mean companionship to grow old together, right? You know, people are busy out there chasing like waterfalls and stuff like that, but when it all boils down is to have a companion, like Elohim said, it's not good for the man to grow. A woman is in help me to inspire your man to talk life into him, and a man is supposed to be the security. You know what I don't want it, like for instance, I'm not supposed to be with their role. Men are, you know, their muscular structure is stronger than women. So not that I want to like a help like a little slave boy or something like that. I'm saying the things that I cannot do as a woman. I mean, I can do it, you know, or you know, so companionship. Growing old together, raising children together is what it's about. It's a family structure. It's about building. Sex comes to my mind last. I'm going to be honest. I feel like if someone's just thinking about sex, that's vibrating that low vibration. I mean, sex is just, it's physical, you know? So I'm more for like growing and building together, building a home together, love, peace, joy, happiness. I feel like there shouldn't be, now I don't want to get into a marriage and there's not happiness and peace. If there's going to be corruption, I don't know what that is. That means Yahuwah is not leading.
Crystal. Is she on the call? Crystal, you there?
No, she ain't.
She was there.
I'm going to text my friend. Hold on.
I try to listen to what people are saying and really hear what's being stated. She is right here in the background. So, Crystal.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I could hear you. Was okay. In the background. So, okay. What do you think about this, Crystal? So, basically, Moshe said that she's very happy. And I hear a lot of women say that. She's very happy, you know, being without the man, so on and so forth.
No, I'm not saying without a man. I mean just in my life now.
Okay. Crystal, what is your, do you believe that women are really content without the man? Because this is, before you answer that, Crystal, this is my take on that, right? Mm-hmm. Women that say that, from what I learned in the Bible, I think it suffice to say that those women are saying that the Most High is wrong. Mm-hmm. Because remember when the Most High said it is not good that man be alone, That Bible was written in masculine form. So sometimes when it uses the word man, it's referring to the woman also. Mm. So if it's not good for the man to be alone, then obviously he's saying it is not good for the woman to be alone. Huh? Mm-hmm. They have a lot of the same similar desires. And he made them incomplete without each other.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but yes.
No, you're not. That's what he said. Yeah. Go ahead. Yeah,
I agree with you. I'm not happy. I'm not fulfilled. I have something. I have a lot of things that I want, but the only thing that I'm missing is that strong, you know, that strong, loving male leadership, that protector and provider that I need. I'm not content with being away. I'm blessed. I'm taken care of. The Most High takes care of me, looks after me, but I want a man. I want a strong man in the truth. I need a man. I need a husband. I really do. I'm not complete. I'm not happy with the way I am. I want that male leadership in my life. I want a man that I can come home to. I don't like being. I feel that there's something missing in my life, and I want that husband. I want that man. I'm not happy with the way I am. I'm not.
I know I'm not. This is one of the things that I believe that attracted women. A lot of attracted women have a problem like keeping a man, right? And now you guys could do with this what you want to, but I contend a lot of attracted women have a problem keeping a man. And so, and I think one of the reasons is because that women that's attracted have nice figures. They typically get hit on by a lot of different men, right? Uh-huh. And so when they get into relationships, one of the problems that they have with keeping men, because in the back of their mind, they think, well, you know, I could just go out and get someone else. Guys, they hit me on me all of the time, right? Uh-huh. So she will leave a relationship easier than a woman that may not be as attractive as her. But it kind of becomes a curse to her. You know what I mean? Because of this... oh, well, I get hit on by a lot of guys. I could just go and be with someone else. Mm-hmm. She ends up finding herself by herself, right? Because that kind of works out to be a curse. So while all of these men may be hitting on her, they're not the idea type of men that she literally wants to be with in the end. But she often finds that out too late. But women that get hit on by a lot of men, they get strong-headed. I'm just going to keep it a buck, well. And so it ends up being like an Achilles heel.
Someone called, and then when they call, it's like, yeah, I won't be able to hear me, so I have to come out. I'm going to put my phone do not disturb.
So good.
Can I respond to something?
Go ahead. By all means, dear.
Please, Kahan Hagadol, please, High Priest, I would like you to elaborate, because I want to say...
Go ahead, you muted yourself, Moshe, you muted yourself. Moshe, you muted yourself again. She's talking soon. We can't hear you. You hit something that you muted yourself. I think she muted herself on the phone.
Okay.